I really wanted to make people feel like they're right there with me, that they're in the driver's seat. I created a 360 video that's really immersive and something that I think fans really, really enjoy. You can download it to the phone and see every single angle. That's pretty ridiculous.